A novena to Our Lady of Good Health. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Most Holy Virgin, You were chosen by the Most Adorable Trinity from all eternity to be Most Pure Mother of Jesus. Permit me, Your humble and devoted client, to remind you of the joy you received at the instance of the Most Sacred Incarnation of Our Divine Lord, and during the 9 months you carried Him in your chaste womb. I wish most sincerely that I could renew or even increase that joy by the fervor of my prayers. O tender Mother of the Afflicted, grant me under my present necessities that special protection you have promised to those who devoutly commemorate this ineffable joy. Relying on the infinite mercies of your Divine Son, trusting that those who ask should receive, and penetrated with confidence in your powerful prayers, I must humbly entreat you to intercede for me. I beg you to obtain for me the favors which I petition for in this novena, if it be the holy will of God to grant them, and if not, to ask for me whatever graces I must stand in need of. I desire by this novena, which I now offer in your honor, to prove the lively confidence I have in your intercession. Accept it, I beseech you, in honor of that supernatural love and joy with which your immaculate heart replenished during the abode of your Divine Son in your womb, in veneration of which I offer you the sentiments of my heart. O Mother of God, accept these salutations in union with the respect and veneration with which the angel Gabriel first hailed you, full of grace. I wish most sincerely that they may become so many gems in the crown of your occidental glory, which will increase in brightness to the end of the world. I beseech you, O Comfortress of the Afflicted, by the joy you received when the Word was made flesh, to obtain for me the favors and graces which I now implore through your powerful intercession. For this end, I offer you all the good works which have ever been performed in your honor. I most humbly entreat you for the love of the amiable heart of Jesus, with which yours was ever so inflamed, to hear my humble prayers and obtain my requests. Amen. Third Day Prayer. Hail, Mother of our love, you are our model of holy life. Renouncing all earthly affection, you consecrated yourself to God and spent your days in prayer in His temple. But we who have been consecrated through baptism have not been faithful to our baptismal promise. Often we failed and become unfaithful children. We sought after the worldly amusements. We offended our Divine Redeemer by our sins. Immaculate Mother, who brought the Divine Mercy to us sinners, we regret for all our sins and beg through you for God's mercy and pardon. Stretch out your loving arms towards us, that we may drink the living water of Christ within your embrace. Amen. The Litany of Our Lady of Good Health. Lord, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of Heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, Mother of Good Health, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, predestined by God even before the creation of the world, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, made known to the angels as soon as they were created, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, revealed to Adam in the Garden of Eden, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, the morning star foretold by the prophets, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, the cloud that brings rain to the world, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, the vessel of goodness, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, called holy before your birth by the patriarchs, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, conceived without original sin, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, who crushed the head of Satan, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, born of the highest family among the descendants of the 16 kings that ruled Israel, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, the child of Holy Joachim and Anne, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, the fruit of their prayers and good deeds, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, adorned with more brightness than all the angels and saints, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, who came into the world with the greatest piety, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, the torch of divine grace, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, who has been favored with divine consolation in addition to divine grace, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, more righteous than all the saints, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, who at birth was gifted with a heavenly light, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, whose birth brought joy to those in heaven, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, offered up to God soon after birth, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, who received sweet name Mary, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, presented in the temple at the age of 3 years, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, who walked foremost in the virginity, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, who was model to all while in the temple, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, who relieves the sufferings of the sick, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, the unfailing help of those that trust in you, pray for us. Our Lady of Good Health, the heavenly crown of all the saints, pray for us. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. We fly to your patronage, O Holy Mother of God. Despise not our petitions in our necessities, but deliver us from all dangers, O ever-glorious and blessed Virgin. Pray for us, O Mary conceived without original sin, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, who in your unspeakable providence chose the Blessed Virgin Mary to be your own most holy mother, mercifully grant her prayer on our behalf, so that we may enjoy the happiness of heaven for all eternity. Amen. O Mary, our Mother of Good Health and our Heavenly Queen, seated on your throne of mercy and compassion at your holy shrine, we praise and honor you to be our refuge and our relief. Numberless are the sick, who through you have recovered health. Relying on your power and goodness, we fly to you and implore you to heal our infirmities and to obtain for us perfect health of body and soul, that we may better be able to serve you and your divine Son. At all times, you have been the help and consolation of the infirm. you obtain for them health when it is conducive to their salvation. You assist them at the time of their death. Help us then, O most amiable Mother, and obtain for us cure from our sufferings or patience to endure them in the spirit of resignation agreeable to God's holy will, so that all our trials and sufferings may help to purify our souls and help us to detach ourselves from all earthly ties. Amen. Our Lady of Good Health, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.